Hi kids. There are lots of choices that we make every day, aren't there? And most of the choices we make, well, it doesn't really matter what we choose. For example, what will we eat for breakfast? Do we eat cereal or toast? Sometimes we need a reminder to help us make a good choice. At the end of the book of Joshua, the Israelites had to make a choice. It was a very important choice. The most important choice that they would ever make. They had to choose who they were going to serve. Were they going to serve God, or were they going to serve pretend gods or idols? Before they made their choice, God told Joshua to remind the Israelites some things that would help them to make their choice. This is what God said. A long time ago, I chose your ancestor Abraham and promised him a big family, a wonderful land, and a great blessing. I gave him a son, Isaac, even though he was too old to have children. Isaac had two sons, and they had children too. When their family was about to run out of food, I took them to Egypt so that they could be safe. Many years later, I sent Moses to help the people. I sent plagues so that Pharaoh would let the people go. I split the Red Sea in two so the Israelites could cross over safely and escape the Egyptians. I looked after you when you wandered in the desert for many years. I sent food and water to keep you safe. I brought you across the Jordan River into the land I promised you. I made the walls of Jericho fall down and defeated all the cities. Your enemies were scared when you came to fight them, but not because you were strong, but because I am strong. I gave you this promised land. It was a gift from me to you, a place where you could live with me and be my people. Deep in your hearts, you know that the Lord your God has kept every promise he has ever made to you. Not one of them has been broken. These are all the things that God has done for you. Now you have to choose. Who will you follow? Will you follow the one true God, or will you follow pretend gods and idols? If you follow the one true God, you must throw away all your pretend gods. The Israelites said, "Yes, we will follow God." Joshua set up a big stone to remind them of the promise that they had made. It would be a reminder for many generations that the Israelites had promised to serve God alone. Just like the Israelites had to make a really important choice, we have an important choice to make too. The most important choice that we will ever make. Are we going to follow Jesus, or will we ignore him? God has given us the whole Bible to remind us of all the things that we need to know to make that choice, to remind us of all the things that Jesus has done for us. I know which one I'm going to choose. Which one will you choose?
God keeps his promises, his word is true. He always does what he says he will do. God keeps his promises, his word is true. God keeps his promises to me and you. God said he would keep his people safe. He would give them a home. They would never be alone. God said when we trust in Jesus' name, we will live with him forever. God keeps his promises. His word is true. He always does what he says he will do. God keeps his promises. His word is true. God keeps his promises to me and you. God said he would keep his people safe. He would give them a home. They would never be alone. God said when we trust in Jesus' name, we will live with him forever. God keeps his promises, his word is true. He always does what he says he will do. God keeps his promises, his word is true. God keeps his promises to me and you. God keeps his promises to me and you.